Das ist nicht ein Messer, also. Is it cool that I use everything? I do upset.
Oh no.
We're dead. We're dead. Oh, that's a regular
keg.
A regular keg? We're dead. Oh. We're dead.
So other four of the dam has to snoop at it, been there about 15 minutes.
Okay. I'm down to do that. Alright.
I don't know how you're even carrying that thing.
Oh my god. Alright, let's hit it.
He's got a straw man gloves on.
Whole cans. Well, there's the boat. That's good.
That's a good sign.
I've never noticed this before, but is that basically Rob's hat with just different colors?
Yes. It's the exact same one.
Yep. This is the better hat. This is the insider hat.
And I bet Rob called that trash.
He hasn't seen it yet, but I'm sure he will.
I think that whole outfit is the same, even the shirt, just different color.
It is. It's the same as the aristocrat stuff.
Oh, God, Jesus.
It looks better, at least, with that color combo than, like, brown and gold or whatever the hell the other one is.
Yeah, like he dunked in the toilet after a fresh deuce.
Yeah. Oh, here we go.
You should just get all the just exorbitant feather hats before Rob and show it to him so he can't use any of them. He's gonna have to claim they're all garbage.
I'm gonna row us around here a little bit.
I'm sure he's called everything in this game garbage at some point.
Yeah, whatever he doesn't wear is garbage.
What he doesn't have is garbage, so you get to it first.
Yeah, exactly.
What we got going on out there? Is that a brig chasing a sloop? Sure is.
There's something else going
in the ship cloud. Yeah.
Oh, what's coming out after him? Is it a ghost ship?
Yeah.
Yep, they're getting shit.
They're in the event.
Cue the Benny Hill music.
Oh, hot mic? I think he already said, but. Don't want to die. That's a shame.
He certainly just want his henchmen.
What did he say? His henchmen?
I don't know.
Yeah.
How do you get the insider weapons? You have to play a lot of insider. Many weeks. I wonder if those two are in an alliance fighting the event out there. Although that might not be the event.
It is. I think it's just a skelly galleon and a skelly sloop. Just the brig. Yes.
Either way, it died.
Yeah, skelly sloop just sunk.
Oh, we could steal that too, brothers. Athenas. What's up, Duba? What happened?
I don't know what he said, but the keg blew up. He's like, oh!
Okay. No.
This guy's on PC or is on keyboard at least? It sounds like keys to me, like a mechanical keyboard.
But the fact that he could do it though. Yeah.
He's playing with a 1940s typewriter. A guy and his little brother or something. Should we tug on him?
Okay, I'll start dragging him down. Help me drag him down.
On the boat?
Like, yeah. I'm talking about the boat.
Proper attire, but probably put it on.
You're thin enough.
Then they're gonna drag him down.
We better hurry.
Yep.
You guys will get there before I do. Chill over here on this rock.
Construction gauntlets. I'm just saying we might ride this to the outpost. I don't know. You want to try to get over here or not?
I'm swimming.
I think they're staying up there either way. I think you got time.
Am I good to come up?
Yeah, go.
Yeah.
Jesus.
Yeah, they won't see anything.
Perfect.
Perfectly normal.
Oh, here's a guy. Kraken, obviously.
Chances of crab.
Alright, one guy's a Kraken.
Yeah,
guy's
spawning in. Before somebody else pulls up.
Oh.
He's busting.
Because if we were to lose everything, I'd be upset.
Oh, no. He's Captain Crunch.
Oh, he's gonna be upset if he loses everything?
Yep, he's a weird Captain Crunch. He's a weird Captain Crunch.
Alright. Just for anybody.
He's just spinning around hovering.
Look at him pivoting.
Yeah.
Rare, please, come on, guys.
You just walk and shoot a couple shots at him.
I'm gonna look around.
Yeah. We'll probably have to go to the Reaper's hideout to start with it.
Alright, man. You keep looking around, buddy.
If we were to lose everything, I would be upset. This guy's gonna go ape shit. It's gonna be funny.
Yeah.
Why is he laughing? Why is he laughing?
I'm gonna be honest with you, this game isn't really realistic.
This game isn't realistic.
That was supposed to be a joke.
That's supposed to be a joke, he says. I love this guy.
Get him.
I might die. I'm gonna die. I'm a good fan of pushing me away and being safe.
Oh!
You just dodge a cannonball. You just
dodge a wrench.
You can dodge a ball.
Nonchalantly.
Kraken guy.
Oh, he's pivoting.
I'm a cannonball.
He's got the moves.
I know.
Look,
he's ice skating.
He's got the moves.
This guy knows that he's hot miking, like, because I don't even know. Like, his other teammate isn't talking.
No, not yet.
I heard him talk before, unless it was someone in the background, like his brother.
Yeah.
Okay,
what if I died?
He died. His keyboard, the keyboard clicks go away.
Yeah, just caught.
Dead giveaway.
Dead giveaway. Dead giveaway. My neighbor got big testicles, because
we see this dude every day. I should can him real quick while his friend's dead.
He's coming back to the ship.
Probably 20 up there. 15 minutes.
That was a quick respawn.
PC, brother.
Yeah, Crunch, get him.
He's at the top.
Yes, chain shot.
Actually, he's fine right there.
Chain shot his ass.
No, I can't see him anymore, though.
Turn the boat, what are you doing?
Imagine just moving the boat a little.
Okay. I can't hit him from where he is down there.
We saw our cannonballs.
That's fine.
Already getting knocked
back.
Run, yep. Just run.
Oh. Oh, nice. He used the wave.
Hit him, Captain Crunch.
Don't be afraid to shoot him from the boat.
Oh, I'm out of cannonballs.
Don't be afraid to shoot him.
Dude, is he like operating on a Generation 1 typewriter?
Yeah, that's what I said, 1940s typewriter.
Holy shit.
Come at him.
Look at him looking straight up the throat. His head bobbing all the way back.
Yeah. What the f***?
Matt! What is this, dude? I got a cannon real quick. I got something for it.
I'm out of... Okay, I'm under our last 10 cannonballs.
I don't know. missing.
Don't do it.
Unless you can go
he
looked
at you.
Right.
He looked at you.
He didn't see you. He didn't see you. He's resting. He's resting.
That's hilarious. That was really funny.
Yeah.
Nothing to see here.
God damn.
He didn't need it.
No. I'm on my way, but I am. If there's two of us. Ah, he killed me.
he revived with 1 HP and didn't heal.
Yeah.
Right.
I bet he's up at the top of the mountain now.
Oh, now he's Peter Pan.
Look at this.
They're shooting at me.
I don't know.
Creeper Doodle, thank you for the 100 bits. Heavy broadsword vibes.
Okay, I'm gonna go grab the rope thing from the ship.
Go grab the what?
I don't know.
Okay, that's
I'm gonna throw the light. I'm back. Where's the white light?
Yeah, I am as well.
Going downstairs.
I think it's up top, right by the wheel. Oh.
Alright. I got to see here. The right
this guy's like microphone mounted to his keyboard.
That's what I'm saying, man. Like, I don't know why people. They want to go out and get the loudest mechanical keyboard they can. Like, I got the atom bomb switches.
All waifus are trash. Thank you, waifus.
We're out of fillables.
Are you out of allotted key clicks for your keyboard?
I was about to say.
It's taking forever.
This is great. Should we sneak some cannonballs into their storage?
Like, oh, we got it replenished.
Now that they're going to use them to any benefit. Cannonballs. Do you remember when that used to happen? The cannonballs would restock.
Wait, did it do that?
Yeah. Yeah, very
in your
very
boat?
Briefly. We moved all. Yeah, it would restock to like the base.
Oh, yeah, it did
like
do that. Wow, I forgot about that. Damn. I want that back. I used to bitch about that. I want it back. The only thing I really remember from launch is that the blunderbuss was absolutely fucking out
insane.
Of control, OP. It was like,
yeah,
it was basically like pistol range. You could blunder somebody. And we didn't even really know about double gun for a while. Like, we didn't really do that. You know what I'm saying? If you had double gun in that era, that would have been crazy.
Nice.
Oh,
they
man.
Did it. What
the fuck are the things? I'm just gonna do it.
This guy's gonna be so fucking happy.
Alright, first two items, Athena and Mega Keg.
I hope he brings the Mega and just accidentally kills us and doesn't even realize it.
We're clear.
We're clear.
Oh boy.
Just bring everything that was.
This is an outpost camp, by the way.
It's worth a decent amount, but not all of it is.
What?
Oh, please speed swim.
Always speed swim in a keg to our boat.
I hope he does.
That would be
I've
Athena.
Done that before. I wasn't even thinking about it.
Oh, they grabbed the Athena.
Oh, thank you for delivering it right next to me. Thank you. So funny, because on my perspective, I'm just f***ing T-post.
Alright, somebody put it on top of us.
Do we have a rowboat? Don't. Do we have a rowboat?
There's a rowboat on their ship, yeah.
Dude, if we... It would be funny if you guys stole all of it.
You
want to
just put all on a rowboat and leave?
Yeah, it'd be really funny. It'd be really funny if one of us just takes it, and then we just say... We just
what, just
the
Athena?
No, like... When they start to move, like, let's just load their shit up when they're going to turn in, and one of you just drop it and leave, and I want to hear what this guy just go ape shit when he gets to the fucking thing.
Alright, I'm down.
Alright.
Off of here.
We'll wait till they get, like, close-ish.
Yeah, I'm just gonna drop everything right there. And then you just run over here.
Dude, this is getting too technical. Dude, what is this relay this guy's got going right now?
I have no idea.
If we get away with this, I'm not even gonna kill the guy. Like, I just want to hear on what they say and see what they do. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It'll just be funny just to ride it out.
We gotta be quick to get everything on the rowboat when they start moving, and hopefully no one comes down here.
We're gonna wait a little while till they start saying where they're gonna go, and then we'll just take... We'll just take all the shit and load it in. I think he said he was going to Reapers.
So we have one whole thing of gems.
Yeah. Oh!
Reaper's chest, bone dust, stronghold chest, Athena. We're gonna be here in minutes though.
If anything, we could just get a couple of the things, like just like the good items. Like, what? No, we're not hot mic and nothing. We're just, yeah, I want them to not know what happened and just be like, where's the shit?
Where's the shit?
I just want the guy to freak out when he goes to see that it's all just not there, but we're gonna be here listening to him. Zodiac,
you
thank
think
you!
His team will stand still for this.
Maybe. Guy will probably go AFK, Kraken Lord. Nobody attacked this the whole time, by the way. It's the freest Athena of all time.
Yep. Yeah.
There was a brig doing a fleet. Didn't even want to come over here.
Right?
Yeah,
there's still the chance when they bring the Mega Keg up, some Tucker blows the crap out
of him. Oh, shit. You're not wrong. I'll be okay with that.
I hear a storm rumbling in.
Oh boy. With kegs? Can't wait.
One skull.
Dude, this is the longest looting of all time.
Yeah. Imagine if one person was organizing the whole thing.
Jesus.
Oh my god.
Had a shelf strap going.
I'll take the rowboat and row away if you guys want to stay here.
Okay.
Can somebody just megaphone, use the harpoon.
Use the harpoon.
Gem?
Gem. No shelf?
Oh, he will. Once he gets it all on the boat, he'll start throwing it on the shelf.
Yeah, how do you know speed swim but not the harpoon?
Right?
Is this guy still organizing? Like, I don't understand why the other guy's not helping, you know, to
he's
bring
relaying. He's
more
made
of
a piece of garbage.
Oh, taking it halfway, I guess.
I figured he'd have all the like relayed by now. Another gem.
Efficient.
He just says Kraken Lord doing all his hard labor.
Drops it and then just backs up, doesn't even bother turning around.
Gotta check for wind condition. Damn it!
They got the gold.
We've been defeated.
Dude, how's nobody attacked them?
Yeah. I mean, it's free loot most of the time with your average crew here.
Strongholds. I'll put the stronghold skull.
Especially with Captain Relay up there.
They say stronghold something. Oh, it's a keg. Oh, speed swimming. We're dead. I don't
even
care.
We're
dead.
He's
gonna
blow it up. We're dead.
Oh, please.
It was like 2 hours.
Oh.
Did you say something about 2 hours?
2 hours.
I'll look at it in a second. I'm gonna bring this up here for now. I'm nervous.
God, dude.
Because then no one can, like, snipe it.
No one can snipe it.
Oh,
oh my.
Oh my
god. What the f***?
We could get rid of it.
No
nah,
one can
ah,
it.
I want to wait till they're moving. It'd be funnier. His palms are sweaty, you know.
Nothing to see here. Move along. Keep collecting your loot. Looking some other way.
Okay, for a second.
His controller batteries died.
Refreshment. Just crack it open. A refreshment.
You know, if I hear a refresher right now.
Yep.
This guy's
sick
of
doing a lot
this
of work.
Work.
Yeah.
This guy.
Sick of doing it.
Dude, what is Keyboard Lord doing?
Getting the other megas, maybe?
Did he just go yes? He goes, he's like, yes!
Yes!
Got the f***ing Kip fist pump.
Taking a 15 minute break.
Okay. If you want to come back, doing all that stuff, I'm just gonna start. I got everything out of there.
Dude, harpoon the mega, harpoon the mega. Oh, we're dead.
Oh,
that's a regular
keg. Is that
keg.
A regular keg?
We're dead,
oh,
we're
no,
dead,
no.
We're dead.
Oh! Back to Tuck!
He put it down immediately.
Oh, I jumped off. I gotta come back.
Oh, they're gonna sink.
Stay where you are.
He immediately put it down.
Did the mega blow or no?
No, it's going to. It's going to when this fire gets up to us.
Oh, please put it out. Oh my god.
Oh, no. Dude, how did I not blow the mega key up and
just straight up LD'd that f***ing keg, bro.
He
LD'd the keg.
There's a person here.
I told. Oh. He saw you, Carson.
I might have heard.
I don't know.
Oh, he said, I think there's a person.
He doesn't know.
Okay.
I don't think there is.
Oh, he thinks there's a person because the keg
blew. Yeah. On the ship. So just be careful.
This guy's like, oh, somebody's here. They blew up the keg.
Oh.
Coming in.
No, I'm just looking to make sure we hit the biggest, the nicest chest.
He's just flashing it back
in.
Flashing in the. No. I'll deal with it soon.
I'll let you know, Carson.
Oh, the mouse is fine.
Yeah, I'm good. I'm just on the ladder.
Is all three of us still in here?
If he hits the mega keg, I'm
like, oh, if he hits the mega keg, we're done. If he harpoons the mega keg, we're f***ed. I don't know if there is one there.
You guys looking for people?
Right, I mean, he was the one that blew it up in the first place.
What was that?
What was that?
I was like, whoa!
Yeah, I almost cried.
I almost cried, just imagine. What's gonna happen?
To organize.
Oh, no.
He's organizing now. Oh no!
I have to organize this.
Oh, for f***ing sake!
I have to organize, Gem Lord. All right, good organization. Good organization.
We still have all of the gunpowder.
Oh my god, he's doing it. What is this?
I do.
What the f***?
is this?
Dude, I don't think it requires that many key clicks.
Yo, Asian, thank you for the 100 bits, man.
Like, just f***ing put it on the ground!
He opened that in his face.
This guy
this
can't even see.
This man is using 8-dimensional movement over here.
His hands
are so
sweaty.
This guy's using both
sweaty.
Hands. He doesn't even have a mouse. He just has two keyboards he's clicking on.
Dual keyboard?
Dual keyboard setup.
He's punching in f***ing code to move. Yes.
Oh.
Putting the Konami code in.
Oh my god.
Okay, I'm gonna
I have to organize
what
this.
What is this?
This is cool.
I have to organize this.
Oh my god.
How is his keyboard louder than his voice?
Right, you can call up Carson.
Climb up.
Climb up, get in here. It's time to take a snack break.
Everybody starts jamming in front of your face. I just see all this fruit going.
There's somebody on the ship, the keg blew up.
Dude, he pointed it straight down into the. Oh, here's where we die.
Oh, mega kegs,
here's where we
die.
Here's where we die.
This is the end. This is the end.
Oh no!
Don't be
we're dead. We're dead.
Yes. Okay, I'm just gonna put these strong.
Oh, what am I doing?
This needs to stop. Now. This is not okay. This needs to stop now.
Oh no!
Oh god! I felt safer on the ladder.
I just have one.
Why are we all stuffing everything in this corner?
No.
What's the carry?
The mega. 100% mega.
Oh,
he's got one more to get.
We're dead.
That's so much loot.
We're dead.
Oh my god. What is this guy staring? You take another break?
No.
Dude, he's mesmerized by this. Pile.
Taking his greenie.
He's like, oh!
We're dead.
Dude, on the way.
Thank you, Smeagol.
We all have to hot mic our keyboards right next to the microphone.
No. No hot micing. Steal it and leave.
Northwest. Oh my god.
Oh god, here comes the ghost ship. We're dead. If a ghost ship spawns, we're dead.
Yep.
If a ghost ship spawns, I'm literally grabbing the Athena and just jumping off the rowboat. Oh god, our death is just looming. Look at it. We're dead.
Why would you leave?
Oh, now is the time to go, dude.
I know, it sucks.
But this guy's AFK, what is going on?
I know, bro. As soon as this guy gets back on the wheel, we might just load it up. I don't know when this guy's coming back. This guy's gonna check the loot one more time when he comes back down, our boy.
Yeah.
Oh boy.
This guy's f***ing standing guard. He's like, don't make sure this loot doesn't go anywhere.
I told you he's gonna check. Oh, here comes the mag.
Oh no.
It's your skeleton right. Ship.
It's not a skeleton ship.
I need to stock it at a f***ing outpost for an island for 20 minutes.
What do we got?
Mag. Shrouded.
No, what is it?
Can you look at the map and tell me where the closest island is?
Where is this thing?
No.
Double gunning?
Yes.
Oh!
I should get it.
This
might be the time. One guy's fighting.
Hold on.
One guy's driving, one guy's fighting.
Start loading it up.
He's gonna get ammo if he keeps shooting.
Loading it up. Oh, he's gonna see me! Oh, deck high! Oh, I'm T-posing!
He'll go away and try the island.
There's the Kraken!
Hope he does.
Oh, we're gonna run into an island.
There's the Kraken.
He's just pistoling
it. I think he's gonna go away.
Kraken's gotta come get ammo soon. He's firing off round ammo.
There he goes.
Oh.
Is that a ship?
Alright, you're good. Load it up.
I'm looking. You're good. Yeah. You're good. Oh, she's looking up top.
Oh.
She's up top, above the anchor. On the back. This guy's. You guys are good.
To load.
Yeah. She's on top of the canvas. The guy's on the wheel.
If they drop their sails. There's a person on our ship.
Oh, they see us.
Tuck.
He jumped off the back.
Look at Carson!
Carson's so hard!
He can't even get around Carson! Spotty block him!
Hey, Jake!
Oh, God.
He can't get around Carson!
Oh, we gotta check. We're checking.
He's gonna see you, Savage, for sure.
He couldn't see.
I knew I saw something. If he sees one of us just getting the rowboat, fucking go.
They're on the ship. They're sleeping.
They don't notice the loot in the
rowboat.
They're
sleeping, he said.
Don't fall off again.
They don't notice the loot.
What do we do now?
If they see us, we just gotta get in the rowboat and go.
Yeah.
Or somebody get in the rowboat and go, and the rest of us stay put.
Just shoot. Yes. They're definitely sleeping.
Yeah, he saw a savage.
He shot the...
I don't know where they are. They're sleeping somewhere on the ship.
This guy is ADS.
Hello!
No, don't do this first. Did you kill it?
Take everything.
Here, take
it putting
all,
everything
bro.
On the robot. Everything's
not
going.
Not the Reapers. Not the Reapers.
And there is a Reaper on here. I'm dumping in the water.
Hit the key.
Alright, I'm gonna hide. I'm gonna do a cannon tuck.
Cannon tuck, alright.
Alright, I'm taking this, boys. There's our ship right there. They didn't even know everything on. I'm leaving.
Yeah, go. You're good. You might, Carson, you don't have a tuck outfit.
GG's, boys, heading to
Reapers. Oh, that's good. You're good.
Oh, boys. See you later, boys.
Tuck!
I got knocked out.
Help me raise the anchor.
You panicking?
Yeah.
Just go for it. Because we know where the ship is. Yeah, they did.
Oh, he thinks they're going to our ship.
He went to get the Reaper stuff.
If you just
want to
hold it, I guess. I'm sailing towards their ship.
Our
but
ship's
there. Need you.
We scuttle right now?
I need your help.
Yeah, I think
Mount.
We do.
Wait. I think I
do
see
we scuttle?
That.
Yeah. 100%.
Alright.
I see your sailboat.
You guys got the mega
to
sink.
I see the sailboat.
We'll still be good.
Get scuttled on.
He sees the rowboat now.
Oh, I'm going
oh,
into the FOTD fog, so they're gonna lose me real quick.
I think I see the sailboat.
Did we already scuttle? Damn it, I would've saved
it. Really hope that
can
that
I unscuttle?
Stands. Not that they're just
no.
somewhere else.
Don't worry about it, Get scuttled on.
Can you scuttle on?
He's gonna hit the sailboat real quick.
It could be. I saw the sailboat. Okay.
He keeps calling it a sailboat.
They could be at sure this do. Island hiding. But I doubt it. It's okay.
Oh, he's gonna see us.
Oh, they could be at Reaper's hideout. I don't know. I'm just trying to find them.
I have no idea where we are. Don't turn anything yet, idiot savage. Okay. He's an Xbox party, but like his is doing both.
Yeah, he's hearing it through his speakers or something.
Yeah. Alright.
I'm just gonna look and see if I see a robot here. Just so the
don't kill
these
guys.
Just so the yeah. I mean, if not, but I don't.
I didn't plan on taking it all from him.
Yeah.
Isn't he making the fart noises? Are you making fart noises? Or is it someone on Earth? It's a player on Earth. Yeah. Well, there's someone on the mast. Do you hear that?
Oh!
Oh no.
Alright, I'm gonna reveal.
Oh, no.
You guys ready?
We got two. Oh god.
Alright, don't kill us. Can you hear me?
Yes.
Alright,
little sister cry.
Don't blow these up. Don't fight. Tell him not to fight.
Don't shoot him.
Relax.
I'm relaxed. I'll put it
over. Alright, listen. We can hear you this whole time. I don't know if you know that or not. You were talking to, like, hot mic.
Oh. I did not know that.
So, now you know. You gotta make sure you're not hot
micing. Oh, thank you guys.
I tell you what. We are going to Alliance, you guys, okay?
Okay.
We're gonna turn it in, but you'll get half. Just yeah, deal.
Okay.
You
yeah,
wanna turn this keg real quick?
You guys can turn these kegs in. Turn these kegs in, actually. Get rid of those
yeah,
real
I know.
Quick.
That was the plan.
Yeah, get them out of here. Those things are a liability.
We gotta know where our boat
how
is.
How dangerous are they?
I can go
very.
Yeah,
if we get our boat, we'll tell them where to meet us.
By the way, the keg that went off on your boat is because they harpooned it and lowered it onto the boat, and it blew up on the boat. That's what happened earlier.
Haley.
It was actually hilarious. Yeah,
don't harpoon kegs. Don't harpoon kegs.
So one of them wants to be so they got their harpoon.
Saris Bot, thank you for the 222 bits. And Tuna Melt, thank you for the 50 bits. Thank you. Mr. Diaz, thank you for the 100 bits. Yeah, I was expecting more salt.
He's on that booty aisle. Nice.
Booty aisle, is that close? Where is
yeah,
it?
It's right next to Plunder Outpost.
Alright.
Did I scare them off the boat?
Thank you, Mr. Diaz. You should go turn in that keg. Bring it into the middle tent. There's a guy in there that'll take it. I got my number to hear us.
I don't think so. There's way. You said it's his little sister.
Yeah.
I would like you guys to know I appreciate you all so much. I've just been watching videos in this game, and I played it like 4 days ago. We're just trying again.
Oh, we're just goofing off.
Yeah.
You guys are good.
Around. Tito, thank you for the 100 bits.
I had no intention of taking it from you. We just wanted to see what we could do.
Oh, how long have you guys played the game for then?
A while.
Quite a bit.
Okay.
Thank you, Mr. Tito.
I kind of figured, because you used the sleeping thing. As soon as I saw you two buy it, like
Tito,
that stupid little
bits. Black
voyage
Lotus
table,
thing
I was so mad.
22 bits. Oh, you gotta be careful about doing that too.
Really?
I guess you're alright on that. You didn't light it. You're right. You're good. Victory, okay, thank you for the 100 bits, Victory.
I know I saw one of your guys' names hop on the ship, and I thought I was going, like, insane. I hated that.
Am I picking Savage up,
but
or
thank
you,
guys for being quick.
No, you can just go wherever.
Do you want me to pick you up, or you want to turn in by yourself?
Just pick him up. If you're close to him. And we're just meeting by... We'll drive to Plunder, if you guys are at Plunder.
Yep.
Yeah, might as well.
I have to ask, did you guys hear anything that my friend said?
No.
Like, at all?
Did you hear through yours?
Is your
lightly through yours?
It's on push to talk, like toggle now. I'm retarded. I would like you to know that she called you guys 30-year-old dumpsters, and I'm apologizing.
Jesus!
Damn, dude! Damn!
She's laughing her ass off at the moment. I just felt
I'm
like I should have looked at it. You can shoot her once for that. It's kind of fair. I don't know if you guys can hear it, but she's saying hey. Like, as in not doing that. But yeah.
I went from wholesome to fucking scumbag immediately.
Jesus. I don't know if you guys can hear it, but you guys are 30-year-old dumpsters.
What?
Jesus Christ. As the guy said, is my duty here.
Everybody in chat's like, oh, this is so wholesome, you're helping him out. Then we just get absolutely f***ing bodied by some rando. Jesus.
Was it the guy?
No, it was a girl. He said the person he's playing was a girl.
Yeah, it's his little sister, and she called us 30-year-old.
No, I don't, I think that's a different person. I don't think that's his sister. I think his sister is like watching him play, and then this is a different person, his friend.
I gotcha.
I mean, I hope his little f***ing sister didn't say that, because that kid doesn't sound like he's more than f***ing like 15 years old,
yeah.
So.
Yeah. Alright, we sold all the strong.
Alright, we got a Plunder. Get a Plunder Outpost, which is southeast.
Okay.
Or, yeah, southeast.
Okay.
Weird they talk bad about savage like that in the rally.
Okay. Okay.
Sorry. I did. That's a joke.
You gotta get their anchor up.
I have to ask. So we still have all of our lanterns. Would you guys like to do the Fort of the Damned again? We just need the ritual skull.
Oh, no thanks, man.
No thanks, man.
No, we just,
You said you're like just come. Well, later.
Yeah, we just started playing.
That's the most dangerous thing in the game, theoretically. Like, when people see that, they usually go fight for it, so.
Oh, well, we got lucky, I guess, with you guys.
Yeah.
So you guys don't want to do it with us, then? Like,
No, we don't steal, man. We don't do stuff.
Okay.
You gotta go left. You gotta go towards our guy, which is, like, basically straight ahead almost now.
Ah, yeah, I see it.
What did he say?
Right, thank you.
He said, AF, you're too lazy.
Am I too lazy?
No, did I say that? I don't know. Are you guys,
too lazy, he's just you like,
said. I'm sorry. I took it back. Okay.
You guys are bodying us in the chat right now. You and your friend just letting us have it. Go left of this thing.
Okay. Yeah. Alright. I just have to ask. You guys sound like YouTubers. Am I wrong?
You are not wrong.
Only on Tuesdays, though.
Your voice sounds so familiar, Kaboobles. Kaboobles. Like, Kaboobles.
Well, what? I can tell you I'm not Spider-Soul. Thank you for the sub. Thank you, Rob.
Yeah, I know that, but...
Seth Rogen. Not Patrick Wilburton.
That's what it sounds like. Seth Rogen. You sound just like Seth Rogen.
I don't know where you're hearing that.
I don't know either, but I am hearing it. Do you mind if I ask your YouTube name? You're at?
I mean, I barely got one. That's the guy you're looking for right there. But everything mine is my name here, if you can spell it.
Alright, I gotcha. I just have to ask. So I don't really know what all this shit should be in the game. Have fun and make money, I guess.
What?
Like, is there any set goal that I should have in this game?
No, you just beat people's ass.
Okay. So after this, should I just start annoying people?
Yeah, let's go murder people, dude. It's way more fun in my opinion. Okay.
Yeah, man.
What kind of keyboard do you have?
I have a
The loudest razor. One.
Yeah, it's like $100 or so. It's really loud.
Is your microphone mounted to your keyboard?
No, it is not.
Jesus. It's $1 per decibel, because it is loud, dude.
I'll see if I can turn it down.
I don't know you can turn down keyboards. Is that a new option? Don't worry, your keyboard will be on YouTube tomorrow. Don't worry about it.
Oh, God. Okay, can I ask the name or no?
Yeah.
Or is it the name of your character? No. Okay, cool. I'll look it up. I'll watch your video too.
Watch your no video. More than that. You get a two-piece and that's it.
That's it? Okay, have you ever seen the movie Nut Job? You sound like the raccoon or whatever, like the squirrel from that.
I'm a squirrel.
Dude, you got 75,000 subscribers? I can't wait to be on there.
You gotta put up your Alliance flag, by the way.
Oh, okay, yeah. I'ma just...
Alright, so you guys will get half of everything. I don't know if you know how that works.
Okay. Yeah, I know how it works with crew, but I didn't know that it worked with alliances, actually.
There you go.
Alright. But thank you. That's very, very nice of you all.
Fun to man that you're the 50 today. Bits.
So, can you just take the robo pack? Ooh.
Yeah, we're just borrowing it for the moment.
Chat. That money. Was one for the ages right
Money
there.
Going in.
That's a lot of money. Okay, so if you guys sell one thing, for us it's half of that.
We get all of it and then you get half.
Okay, so yeah, so you guys get the full amount, we just get half of your...
That's
half
right.
Alright.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, so, alright, that makes sense. That is mildly upsetting, but I'm not gonna be mad about it, because you guys, like, are
it's better
nice.
Than zero.
You could've had
yeah.
zero.
Thank you. Oh, if I had zero, I'd be highly upset at the moment. I was really mad.
You didn't seem that
mad. Thought you kept it cool.
We thought you were gonna get more mad, judging by the whole time you were talking about it.
Yeah.
We were on your boat, like, the whole time you were doing the boss.
Ah, really?
Cannonballs and everything. Reason.
Oh my. Oh, Jesus. I didn't see you for a while.
We're sneaking,
bro. You know
when
you went on the cannon and you died?
Yeah.
That was me.
Oh.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that. That was funny.
I'm kind of embarrassed now.
I snuck a shot in there after you got shot by the skeleton.
Did you guys have fun at least doing it?
Yeah, that's what we do, man.
And have a blast.
We just mess around, we sneak, we troll a little bit, you know what I'm saying?
Alright, yeah. It's very helpful.
We're still getting dollars. They still have loot on this boat, too.
Ah, perfect. I know we dropped a few chests in the ocean over there, in the midst of our battle.
We didn't touch
it. So we're probably gonna grab those.
We don't even have any.
Then you guys get some of
this gold stuff.
No, we got all of it. What was that?
We're gonna sell some of the chests that fell in the ocean.
No, those are gone right now, brother. Those sank.
Oh. I don't know what's happening. I see them.
Do you know how to fix that?
Yeah, I know how to fix it.
Alright.
They're gonna have a stick man with boxing gloves aboard your boat, but don't be alarmed. He's just
don't
got a banana sword.
Don't call people names.
All right.
It's not nice.
Alright, I won't.
Yeah, don't be calling people those names.
You right here. No name calling. Be
you.
Nice to your fellow pirates.
You.
This one right here.
You. With the banana. You with the banana. Shamed into the ocean.
She said, I didn't mean to do that as she jumped off of the ship. So, I
didn't
know.
Mean to do that. That was an awfully specific thing.
All right. Well, we turned everything in. So, yeah, we're probably gonna call it. We're going to switch servers. But, right. GG's.
Well,
yeah, GG's, dude.
GG.
Goodbye.
You
good
guys
luck.
Have a good night. Thank you. Have a good day.
Watch for Sneaky Pirates, all right?
Yeah,
all right, we will. Thank you, guys.
All right, guys. You have a good one.
All right. Okay. Thank you, too.
Right, see ya.
See ya.
Epic Keanu Chungus Wholesome 100. Unbelievable chat. So, you know, it sure she goes without the highs and lows there of like, oh, you made somebody feel bad, and then you learn that they're just f***ing just shit-talking you anyways. You know what I'm saying? And you're like, oh, you never know. Everybody gets the dumpster, you know what I'm saying? Chat, friendly reminder, if you guys aren't joining the stream tonight, I hope you guys hit that follow button. Thank you for being here. Thank you for hanging out. I appreciate you guys. My OGs, thank you again for hanging loose. A couple guys earlier, which was nice, trying to grow that Instagram to 10K so I can do swipe ups for videos. If you guys have that Instagram and you got a couple seconds, hit up that social. It would greatly help me out, and I would appreciate you. Thank you guys very much.